salvation.
Anybody got salvation?
Amen.
Yes. Amen. Anybody got it, I say.
Yes.
Amen. Read the book.
The thorn which the pilgrim refused has become the head of the thorn of the cross.
Who is the stone?
Jesus
Christ. Come on, somebody.
Yes, sir.
Is the stone. Amen. The stone which the builders refuse has become the headstone of the corner.
That's
come
right.
on, give me 1 Peter chapter 2.
Read.
And at verse 1. Come on, somebody. We about through. So let's talk about the stone.
1 Peter chapter 2 and at verse 1.
Don't worry about it, Brother Engine.
That's right.
Amen. Nobody else in your class want to praise them, you praise them.
That's right.
The stone where the building refused to become the headstone.
Amen.
Come on, son.
Amen.
1 Peter 2 and that verse 1.
Listen to that 1 Peter 2 and 1.
Wherefore, laying aside all malice.
After you lay aside the malice.
And all guile.
And all guile.
And hypocrisy.
All hypocrisy.
Envious.
Hypocrisy, ain't that right?
Amen.
That means saying something you're not.
Amen.
That means doing something that you, amen. Doing one thing on Monday and another thing on Tuesday.
That's right.
Amen. That's right. Can I get a witness?
Yes,
amen. And Peter said, lay aside all malice.
That's right.
All God.
And all hypocrisy.
All hypocrisy.
And envy.
And envy.
And all evil speaking.
And all evil speaking.
And as newborn babies.
As newborn babies.
Desire the sincere milk of the word. That you may grow thereby.
Anybody already grew?
Amen.
Come on, somebody. Read.
If so be ye have tasted that the Lord is great.
Anybody taste?
Amen. Yeah, that's right.
Come on.
Amen.
Anybody taste?
Yeah.
That the Lord is what?
Gracious.
That he's good, and that's right.
Amen.
That he's gracious, ain't that right?
To whom coming?
To whom coming?
As unto a living stone.
Listen now.
Disavowed indeed of men.
Listen.
But chosen of God and precious.
He's chosen of God and precious.
Amen.
Read.
You also as lively stones.
Come on, Jesus.
Are built up a spiritual house.
You also as dead stones.
You also as lively stones. Are built up a spiritual house.
Built up. A spiritual house?
And holy priesthood.
A holy priesthood?
To offer up spiritual sacrifices.
It's not all of it's not about me, ain't that right?
No,
it's about the praises of God.
Amen.
Amen. Where God has brought you from. Blessed is the man that walked not in the counsel of the ungodly.
Bless.
Can't get away.
Amen.
Amen. Read the book.
Amen. To offer up spiritual sacrifices.
You are able today to offer up. Spiritual. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Sacrifice.
Acceptable to God.
Which is acceptable unto God.
By Jesus Christ.
Read.
Wherefore. Also is contained in the scripture.
Is contained in the scripture.
Behold.
Behold.
I lay in Zion the chief cornerstone.
We're talking about Jesus.
Amen.
Do you have him today?
Read
now. I lay in Zion the chief cornerstone.
Elect. Precious.
Precious.
And he that believeth on him shall not be confounded.
Come on, somebody. Do you believe on him?
Amen.
You shall not be confounded. Read.
Unto you therefore which believe he is precious.
Uh-huh.
But unto them which be disobedient, the thorn which the builders dislodge.
Read the book.
The same is made the head of the corner.
Talking about Jesus. Amen. Can I get a witness?
Amen.
Amen. I want you to understand the day that you can move any mountain.
That's right.
Amen. But you got to take God at his word. Come on, somebody.
Yes.
Amen. And you got to keep the faith.
Amen.
Amen. God is already on time.
Yes, he is.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Amen.
We serve an on time God.
Amen.
Amen. You got to believe and you got to stay in a position. Amen. Ain't that right? To offer him the praise. Amen. The book of St. John, Gospel, chapter 5. Amen. We're moving. Amen. Can I get a witness?
Yes.
Hope we're helping someone. We just want to encourage you to hold on.
Amen.
Read.
St. John 5 and verse 1.
That's right. Come on.
After this, there was a feast of the Jews.
Listen now.
And Jesus went up to Jerusalem.
Jesus went up to Jerusalem.
Now there's at Jerusalem by the sheep market a pool.
There's at Jerusalem by the sheep market. It was a pool there.
Which is called in the Hebrew tongue. Bethesda.
Read.
Having five porches.
Uh-huh.
In these lay a great multitude of impotent folk.
In these lay a great multitude of impotent folk. Sick folk.
That's right, on flying.
They had all kind of disease.
Amen.
Come on.
Halt.
They had all kind of issues.
Withered.
Sometimes we come in God's house with all kind of issues.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
That's right.
All kind of thoughts.
Yes, sir.
All kind of mind.
Amen.
Contrary mind and uncontrary mind.
Amen.
Amen. A mind to go and a mind not to go.
Right.
In these lay all types of people.
That's right.
Read.
Amen. Women.
Willing.
Waiting for the moving of the Lord.
But they all was waiting. Come on, somebody.
Yes, sir. My God.
For the moving of the water.
But angel went down at a certain season into the pool.
And y'all know the story.
Amen.
The Bible says an angel went down at a certain season.
Amen.
Into the pool.
And
come on.
And troubled the water.
And he would move in the water.
Whosoever been first.
But then he had to be first.
After the troubling of the water.
Yes, sir.
Step again
into the problem.
Yes, sir.
The key was you had to be first.
Amen.
If you want to be made whole, you have to have first a willing mind.
Amen.
If you want to be saved, amen, you got to delight yourself in the law of God.
Amen.
You got to meditate day and night. Amen. Can I get away? Amen. You can't sit in the seat of the scorn.
Go ahead and preach today.
Amen. You got to meditate day and night.
Amen.
You got to stay focused. You got to stay on track. You got to stay connected to the Almighty God. The Bible, in them there, a whole multitude of impotent folk.
That's right. Waiting for the moving of the water.
And they were just sitting there waiting.
But
the angel
went down at a certain season into the pool.
That's right.
And troubled the water.
Yeah, and he troubled the water.
Whosoever been first.
Listen now.
After the troubling of the water.
Whoever mind is made up.
Yeah. Step in.
Come on, somebody.
Was made whole
all the way.
That's right.
No matter what the devil say. No matter what the devil offer.
Yeah.
I'm not going to sit on my sheep. I'm not going to be no seat warmer. Amen.
That's right.
Amen. I'm going to stop being a seat warmer.
Right.
Once and for all,
amen.
I'm going to crucify my flesh.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Somebody want to come to church to be a seat warmer. Yeah, amen. Soon as the sea get cold. Amen. Amen. Soon get cold. Amen. God wants somebody that's going all the way. Amen. Now preach. Now get away. I'm not talking about the one that hadn't started. I'm talking about the one that had started, Mother Paul.
Yes, sir.
The one that already placed testimony.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Sometimes we place our testimonies too quick.
Hallelujah.
Say, I promise God I'm going all the way.
Go ahead, preach.
But we haven't caught up the course yet. Come on, somebody. Yeah, that ain't done right. God's not ready, your heart or cool. Luke won't.
Amen.
I'm spewing you out of my mouth. Even if you don't feel good at all times.
Yeah, Lord.
Do like Mother Bar done.
Go ahead.
Get a seat and pull on it. And stand up.
Yeah, we'll stand up.
Amen.
That's right.
You done testify enough that I'm going with God all the way.
Yeah.
Amen. Through the thick and the thin.
Amen.
Through sickness. Ain't that right?
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Yes, sir.
Feeling all right, Sister Tanya. But the day my knee hurt, I still got to praise God.
Still got to give him glory. Amen. Because
if you don't do it, the devil will fall straight by you. And the devil will strike you out. Come on, somebody. Hey, I preach this.
Yes, sir.
Come on, son.
For the angel went down a certain season.
How that sound?
Amen. Sound real good. Sound true.
You don't know what? It is not for you to know, Sister Bonnie, the time or the season. Who the Father put in his own power.
That's right.
Come on. Huh? But you know that we shall receive power. And after that, the Lord might want to fill the day. We don't know. The angel is up to the angel. Come on, somebody. To go down in the water.
Amen.
At a certain season.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Now the Spirit move on this angel.
Amen.
He went down in the water, ain't that right? Your knee might be hurting today, but the angel might be moving today.
Amen. Amen.
So the next time, Sister Faye, the Spirit tell you to go to the door and come back, that's where you go.
Amen.
Huh? May I preach this?
Yes, sir.
Amen. The next time Mother Gamble and the Spirit say, go in the floor, don't look at Mother Head. Mm-hmm. You tell Mother Head, I got to get by.
Mm-hmm.
I got to go. get up. Amen. Because I don't know the time.